Now here's a machine that's pretty interesting. It's cutting the grass in the water. I have never seen one of these machines before, but I've heard about it. Very interesting. Not a play toy. Pretty quiet too. Yeah, it's supposed to be mowing all the grass down because the lake was dry for about a year and a half and all the grass grew up about 4 to 5 feet high. It's giving the fish a problem as well as the homeowners. Never saw one of these devices. Interesting.